stand true. Frisco, this is it. Keogh's trying to stay stallion. That is counted. How about Boston? Fires is there. And Lynn Dean has made it. Lynn Dean is still there. Lynn Dean is hanging on. Paul Dixon with the call.
They are heading to a twisty turn, heading towards the pits, and Driscoll has taken over the first
Troy, is that three
He's won this race before a few years ago, but Ford was famous. Yes, wearing number one today, and he is the highest UCI points earner here in the race today. Yeah, he's big time, and he is now taking over the
first.
I'm excited for real. Driscoll is hammering away, and only Rookie seems able to respond. Of course, the teammate Hoyla is not going to pull everybody up there.